So it's our first time painting, guys, so don't...
Don't try this at home.
Perfection. We are going to try our best. But let's see what we get out of it.
It's even worse now what you're doing.
No, it is. This is professionals taking care of this business here, so... Watch what you do at home.
What's the worst you've seen right there?
Here, put this back in there.
Or not, right.
Let's give it a try, guys. Here we go.
Rich people that go there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See, something limpio a little bit?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. So we're going in for face coat number 3. The second one, we did a medium coat. This one's gonna be a heavy coat, so let's get to it. Something happened.
Yeah.
Can you check the connection for me, please? The thing, maybe se desconectó el pinche. Now with the vibration. We're losing air PSI, so we're checking the plug. See what's going on with that. Hopefully the compressor didn't overheat, because if it did, we're going to have to wait for about 30 minutes. Oh, there it is. Got the clear coat on the gun, we're gonna go ahead and spray the first layer.
Thank you. don't hold me back, no. You said
so yesterday, guys, I stayed up till I believe it was 12 working on my car. I have to take it to the shop today. That way, you know, I'm not short on time for whatever reason. Or Supra's in Vegas. So I did, I stayed up till 12. I got the paint done, everything. So happy and satisfied with what I've done to it. But yeah, let's get ready for the second coat in about 10 minutes.
Ready? It doesn't hit back there? No. Tell me it works.
Ahí, huh?
Yeah, you won't tell. Alright, guys, there's the aftermath of our first project. Can you tell? Nice and shiny.
Hey, no vendemos para esa madre, pero no compraron.
Oh, sí, del compresor. Yo pienso que sí.
Deberían vender esa chingadera.
Pero, ¿cómo sabes qué es eso? ¿El motor o qué?